folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this beautiful little amazing sounding amplifier is a PRS Archon 50 combo. Now, some people out there still don't realize that PRS make amplifiers. They make fantastic amplifiers, and they have done for quite a long time. And a couple of years ago, they released the Archon head. It was a beautiful metal head. I think Mark Tremonti had quite a bit to do with it as well before he got his MT15 PRS signature little head. That was awesome. Amazing amplifier. Great for metal, but also great for cleans because, again, Tremonti thing, great. It needs a great clean channel. Every amplifier, no matter how good of a metal amp it is, needs a good clean channel. Lots of headroom, big pedal platform. It was a beautiful 100 watt head, ornate and stuff. Cool. Now there's a combo. This is a 50 watt combo. So you can carry it around places and get that iconic Archon tone. Now iconic, it's modeled in Kempers and Helixes and Fractals around the world. Very popular, bit smaller, bit less money, and there's a built-in speaker, and it still looks and sounds exactly like the Big Lad. And it sounds very metal, as you heard in the intro there. But for the PRS Silver Sky SE release, PMTVUK did a cool little video, and I used this amp, the clean channel, and I was nailing some Mayer tones with the PRS amp, the Archon, this amp, and the Silver Skies. The clean channel is amazing on this amplifier. You'll hear it in a second. Let's talk about the specs on the front panel though. Spec-wise, it's an all-valve amplifier. Power amp-wise, it has six CA7s, not six CA7s, it's six CA7, that's the name of the valve. And they're kind of in between a EL34 and a 6L6. EL34 is very British sounding, like Marshalls. 6L6 are very like Messabuki and Fender sounding. So it's a nice little in-between with the power amps. Preamp-wise, it's ECC83Ss. Now, an ECC83 is a 12VX7, the preamp valves that you'll find in pretty much every amplifier, but this is the S version, so there's a little bit more sizzle to them, and the sizzle definitely comes through, doesn't it? Lovely and sizzly. Tube powered effects loop as well. There's multiple speaker outputs on the back as you'd expect from a beautiful little valve amp, and that's kind of the internal specs. Oh, Celestian V-type speaker, so a Celestian vintage 30 style speaker as well. One 12 inch one. Top panel wise, two channels, overdrive channel and a clean channel. There's five gain stages on the overdrive channel, going from classic rock, bluesy stuff, all the way through to melt your face off heavy doom death metal. And you'll hear them all in a second. There's a bright switch on the overdrive channel, three-band EQ. There's a three-band EQ for each channel, the gain and the clean. On the clean channel, you have your own volume as well as master volume. Volume works as gain, so it's like preamp volume and then master volume independently on each channel, so you can make one louder than the other if you want. But the volume to the left is the gain. Each channel has that, but sharing, there is a depth control and a presence control. Presence controls upper high end, depth controls overall grunt like resonance. That's shared between the two channels. There's also a bright switch on the clean channel. Super simple amplifier. It sounds fantastic. Let's hear it some more. I'm using my lovely Kramer Pacer through two attack cables into the Paul Reed Smith Archon 50, mic'd up with a Lewis MTP440 mic, going into a Zoom thing and then into your ears. Let's play some more metal and then dial it back and play some clean stuff. Let's do that. It's very responsive to the input that's hitting it. So if you use it with an overdrive pedal, it'll boost the high end and get everything tighter than it already is. It's still pretty tight though, but the light you pick and the volume on your guitar, it's very reactive to that. We'll be right back. with the volume control now, well, the gain control, start with a low, because this is about 2 o'clock. The treble in the middle is pretty much, everything's kind of at noon, almost. Volume down to 9 o'clock, so about 3. Let's go 10 o'clock. That was mint there. O'clock is what you heard at the intro and stuff. Now the all the way up. So it's getting more gainy, but it's not kind of getting muffled like a lot of amps do get muffled. Manageable gain, so about 1 o'clock. Scoop some of the mids. Boost some of the mids. Now let's hear the clean channel. Oh yeah, bright switch. No, bright switch has been on the entire time. Without the bright switch. Sounds badass. Clean channel now. Let's put everything at, I'm gonna do the Fendery thing, and Fenders have scoop mids. Scoop some of the mids, boost some of the bass, have the treble up, the volume's halfway up, bright switch is on. Ladies and gentlemen, I think that is all the sight specs and sounds I can get out of the beautiful PRS Archon 50 combo. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. I think it is absolutely spectacular and pretty much just that iconic head in a small little shell, but that's what it's supposed to do. I think it does it very, very well. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the PRS Archon 50, click the link in the description box down below, or get yourself to pmtonline.co.uk and check out all the rest of the PRS stuff that we have in stock as well. Or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and now TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with more filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.